My name is Laurie Craner, and I'm a professor of engineering and public policy and computer science here at Carnegie Mellon. I do research on human factors and public policy issues related to security and privacy. We're looking to find ways to make secure systems and privacy tools easier for people to use. We're trying to find ways to make passwords more secure, but also easier for people to remember and easier to type in and to use. In another project, we're looking at privacy policies, those long policies that are on websites that nobody reads. And we're looking for ways to automatically have computers read them and find the most important information and convey it to people in an easy to understand way. It's really important to find ways to make these tools usable. So this will help protect everybody's security and privacy and prevent data breaches and put people in control over the privacy of their own personal information. We've looked at thousands of privacy policies, and in particular, privacy policies of financial institutions. We've created a website where you can go and search for banks in your state that have better privacy policies. We've also done work on security pop-up dialogues. Most people just kind of swat those away. So we've been looking at how to design them so that people will actually pay attention to them and get some meaningful information out of them. We're also looking at how we can help people protect their privacy on social networks. We did some studies to find out what people regret doing on social networks and found that people make a lot of mistakes and have trouble protecting their own privacy. We're developing tools that help guide people and give them more control over their personal information on social networks. I think it's really important that we test our technology with real people coming into our lab or coming to our website, and they're creating passwords, they're reading privacy policies, they're experiencing online pop-up dialogues, and we get to see how real people respond in these situations, and that's really important.